have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Shh! Do you hear that? It is the sound of complacency. Who would dare to rob Mr. Rubio twice after all? Let's show him. Your entrance pipe is dead ahead. You will need to cut it open. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Time to leave it behind. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Find the key. doors. Steady? You will need them to be if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. Once, in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Some last-minute shopping before takeoff.
Increíble. Los partidos son demasiado caros, así que los veo por la tele.